G'day, this is Adrian from Veloce Performance PlugandPlayChip.00. In this video, the vehicle's performance is increased by carefully adjusting values in the software on the engine control unit, also known as ECU remapping or software upgrade. This in most cases is by far the best and safest way to upgrade engine performance. Be careful when choosing your engine performance upgrade. Most chips on the market will only increase common rail pressure. This will make very little difference, if any at all. Companies selling these chips will find all sorts of excuses not to put your car on a dyno, and that is because these plug-and-play units will not get anywhere close to the power figures claimed. This is the dyno before run. Please note power is measured on the wheels, no correction factors are used. This is the dyno after run.